Halt! This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwydolin, and kneel before me. O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon. Very well. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun. Foolishness. Why would a blade of the Dark Moon trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb? Mark the words of mine self, Gwydolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished. foolishness. Why trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb, whilst thou art a disciple of the Dark Sun? Mark the words of myself, Gwydolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished. An eternal curse upon thee.